Old Havana is an amazing place to walk around, see beautiful varied architecture. Historic building, lots of museum, lots of very good restaurants and shops with art and souvenirs. Discover the breathtaking of the architecture of the city, but be careful, many buildings are falling apart. Havana is the capital Cuba and largest city in Cuba. Why Cuba's has old car? After the Cuban Revolution, United States embargo was eroded, and Castro importation of America cars mechanical. Pots, that's why Cuba is the way it is today, a living museum for classic cars. Cuban government provide housing so Cubans do not have to pay tax, rental mortgages either. Basic food is also subsidized through the individualized ration book that every Cuban receives. United States credit and debit cards do not work in Cuba. You should bring with you American dollars or euros to Cuba and exchange them for Cuban pesos at authorized banks. I recommend you talk to some people and let them help you change the dollars. To them you will get almost double Cuban pesos. Be careful, it's not legal, but everyone does it. United States government put an embargo or restriction on trade with Cuba a long time ago. This mean that American companies cannot sell things to Cuba and Cuban companies cannot sell things to America. But Cuban can trade with any other country except United States. Spanish is the official language of Cuba. The city of Havana has a population of 2.3 million inhabitants. The city of Havana was founded by the Spanish in the 16th century.
Yeah. Ya mi corazón no se acordará más de llorar. Juanita, y cam, cam, mantenme a darle la puta.